Hey guys, my name is Tiffany Larson and today I will be making this wood roller. I've seen a lot of wood rollers but not one I really liked for my stuff. So I wanted to make a new one, and you can see the wood texture in there and the little nails and everything. So make sure to give this a like and a subscribe if you enjoy it.
So for this, I followed a tutorial from Craft Logic, which I will link below.
Something from you. You've been giving nothing.